Howdy legends, I hope y'all are having a good one. I know I've been away for a while. It's mainly been due to school. However, I finally found some time to get back into Russigan. And so, without further ado, hope y'all enjoy the video.
GG's rope.
Oof, it's a close round.
Even though we were a few hours late to wipe, we were able to get a good start and then get a 2x2 starter down under a rock. Now we can safely farm our area and check out our neighbors.
Hit 2186? If I get this wrong, I'll die.
3-1-8.
He's dead.
He killed himself.
He's a
fucking
moron.
Oh, some guys just stopped on a boat. Stopped on a boat. Three guys. Four guys.
Right.
Look down.
Oh, hell nah.
Unfortunately, we had built next to some pretty geared players. There were about four or five of them, and they were controlling the area. Therefore, it looked like we needed to grub our way out of this by farming components and hopefully obtaining a gun in the process. There were a few close calls, but luckily the Rust Gods were on our side.
I died. They didn't look.
How much scrap do you have?
Eventually, we finally caught a break, so we used this time to farm power plant and obtaining a few guns along with the red card in the process. Now we can finally take a stab at controlling our area with our newfound weapons.
Oh, I see him.
They're coming to me.
Running straight towards you.
Dead. That guy's headshot bodied the second guy. Kill them both.
Wait, you got the bolty? Don't get too greedy.
Yep. Where's my SAR?
You screw the SAR. Go and just run with everything else. Pumps.
Solo Sar out here. He's gonna fight.
Fight you?
Yes. Oh my god, get sniped! Just compound him for like 100 meters.
Oh, he just came out. Came out. Behind you. Door. Yep. Nice. Watch.
You. Hello there.
He's looking at me. Yep. I can't get up there. I know, dude. Oh, we need one more. Ah, he's up there. Pick me up if you can. Appreciate it. Oh my god, I'm grabbing that. There's a door right here. Oh my god, sulfur! 3k sulfur! Alright, give me all these guns. I'm gonna go run away. Give me all the guns, give me all the guns.
At this point in the wipe, everything was going pretty smooth, and we had just finished laying the foundations of our main base. So I decided to transfer half the main loot, and this happened.
There we go.
Well, lucky for us, we were being camped by multiple silent SARs with night vision goggles. And it so happened to be one of our biggest competitors, Pichu, and his like 8 men. They proceeded to door camp us and, well, finished us off.
He's still here.
Flicks? Hey, lift them around. They're raiding us. Just seal yourself in. Yeah, well, we have nothing, literally.
Considering it was my first fight back, I wasn't gonna give up that easily. And luckily we got a pretty good start again. However, when I went out to farm, someone had managed to go deep on our airlock, and I was on a timer.
He's locked in.
I should have expected that.
There's a kid locked in.
In the base.
Oh no. Sounds like he's trying.
We need
to push in whenever he shoots.
Wait, did you just kill him? He's destroying bags. He's destroying bags.
Right, spawn in, make spears, and then good luck have fun.
You can do it now, Ready?
He's pushing me, I'm gonna die.
Hold on.
He's right above me.
I'll try and bait both.
Oh, he's dead. He F1 killed. Take the DB. Where is he?
Right in front of us in the trees somewhere.
He's too far, I'm not gonna chase him. I'm risk the SAR.
He's running back with someone else.
Right, yep, fuck that, I'm out.
Comms full.
I ain't got enough.
Another!
Are you fucking kidding me? There's a bow up the hill for you. Both get up the hill for me. CV. He's crouching up on you. I'm pushing on him right now. There's a naked on me too.
Loot both of these.
Yeah.
I'm out.
Go back home.
This is a good realization. I need to put more bags around the base.
Like so.
He had to have gone left in the rocks.
Oh, right on me. Yo, he had a crossy. I'm whiffing. He headshot me and bodied me. No way. Yeah.
He's
dude, I'm so bad.
He's on the rock. He's bandying and running.
Oh, one on the right. Two guys. 120. Three guys. Just run away.
I can't. two, one.
I'm distracting.
Oh, I headshot him. I'm dead.
Well, at this point in the wipe, you could tell that we were struggling pretty hard. Things just weren't going our way, and we were 6 hours in with no home. So we decided the best thing we could try to do was snowball, maybe get a few weapons, and then try and build in a secluded area.
Do they have guns?
The gun got away.
Two of them cross you.
DB.
Oh. I'm hit. I killed one.
Killed one. What? He's not dead? Oh, nice. I was gonna say, hey, they're at that base behind us. Watch out.
Was there another one?
No, it's just one side.
Shooting at me. He's at the car pile right now.
I hit him.
Watch out, back up, back up. Wait till he pushes you, I'll tell you if he pushes you. He's going outside that wall, I think.
I don't see him. I think he's still in the outfield now.
Hold on, Luke. Do you see me, Luke?
Good job. As well.
Oh, are you okay?
He's kind of far.
Now with a decent amount of loot in hand, we decided to build near the coast of a small oil rig. Afterwards, I decided to test my luck again at airfield.
Sounds like you fucked up, huh? Oh, what the fuck?
See me! Hold up!
I'm trying! What? What the fuck? Oh, I'm upside down! What happened? What? What the fuck? It's too short, isn't it? What the fuck is going on? There's a naked watching us? Where? What?
Now with the boat base made, we decided to run the small oil rig, and it was pretty uncontested. This allowed us to get back on the same playing field as the rest of our area. Pretty soon after, people started roaming our area, so we'll jump straight into the action.
I see him. Oh, I'm down. He just tripped.
Is he on the coast?
Yep.
Hit once.
Headshot.
Good job, he's dead.
Nice. Good shot.
This is me up on you.
Wait, did he grab your MP5? He did.
Okay, yeah, we're gonna kill this guy. He's heavy.
No, wait, is he coming here?
Shoot.
They just opened the back door.
Headshot, Ed.
Are they close?
He's coming up.
They're dead.
Ran down the wrong.
Yeah, it's like three.
Hit him twice.
Down there.
On it again.
Okay.
Yep, dead.
Oh shit.
No, I get a C4 every time I'm gonna drop. Not dead. He's headshot. He's dead.
Yeah, or Jesse, I'm watching that door for you.
It's terrible.
Of course it is. You should let me open it, man.
Fuck you.
Why would he do this?
Yikes!
Oh my god, there's so many of them, dude. I'm dead. Outside the base.
One's 1 HP, one's walled.
That guy can't run.
Dead.
One ran to the shore.
See anything?
I think he ran to the right.
Dead.
Nice.
Now with a strong grasp over our area, we decided to take Heli, granting us high tier loot. Pretty soon after, we bought a minicopter and decided to mess with the groups near us.
And then, I need you to find me. Open it, open it.
That's not on me.
For real? Alright, quick. I have instant ammo on a python. I'll kill him. Yeah, you gotta go fast. Go fast. Check the locker, Dude, we need a. If we had a minicopter, oh my god.
Magic Man's in. He's in front gate in the roof camp.
Probably one of them.
I see if I can find a crack and shoot people through, maybe. But...
Down? You can pick me? I killed him?
I hear you.
Killed Sara on hill. They're building up. One.
I'm coming as fast as I can.
Another. Kill a third. Kill a fourth. Broke it.
Get him bombs!
Is that you on the very top roof?
Yep.
Down under, going under. What? I'm dead.
We're dead.
There's not MP5 on the hill. MP5 on the hill.
No, the custom was the one that killed me.
I wasn't wearing metal gear.
Oh, no!
Hit two times. There's so many!
Behind you?
Oh god.
That guy behind you.
I killed him. Headshot, I think he's dead. Nope, he's not.
Wait, what? I got tripled.
Dello time. Who the fuck?
Dead. One more.
The grub's on the hill,
Dead.
At this point, it was getting pretty late, so we decided to build up our offline raid protection and head off to cargo for one last room.
There's still scientists at the top, back. Dino scientist?
That's an LR. It is lighting us up.
That's a scientist. I'm coming down. I'm down here. I'll peek right, ready? Oh my god, he's dead.
I'm down there.
Back up. Nice. Boat just got on. One dead. Body. Oh my god, I'm lit.
I killed one, full kill.
I can push, but I might die.
He's in the middle, under.
He's dead.
Hey, what we get?
I'll take rifle body actually. N5 take chicken.
Oh, rocket, another AK.
Large.
What was another one?
Oh my god, another AK, two stone gates.
Psych! That's the wrong number!
I'm dead. He's at 20 health. Oh my god. I'm f***ing dead. I'm dead. I'm down. They're trying to finish me. Are you gonna try to get out?
I think he might be trying to run in and run out.
Modelo should be on our.
I'm dead.
We're down.
Alright, guys, I hope y'all enjoyed the video. I finally found some time to get back into Rust again. So hopefully I'll be able to upload frequently again, as I'm excited to be back. And as always, make sure to stay safe, stay healthy, and have a good one.